the people. Fireworks the people. Things have to change in Fako East. Things have to change in Fako East. Enough is enough.
Citizens are
she's physically okay. This is the best candidate I will give to the poor of women. Leave the people alone, suffer. When I leave parliamentary, I will come on back here. I will go on back here every day, all these days. When I leave parliamentary, I will go to people around, shop all the money. Parliamentary, I will never do micro project for 6 years. If you do 5 years, do 5 years. At the end, you make a statistic, you make a balance sheet. People say, I say, you don't work. So, as I go for Tikwa Mulika, that's why I have a poor people here, but poor people, they go walk their house, they have to walk, so when I believe them, I will enjoy. Thank you very much.
Like that people they live for markets. I know how they suffer for markets. Whether they sit under some day and night for sale. Whether they put chop for down with dirty day, we don't want that kind of thing.
And the only hope of Cameroon lies in the hands of the SDF. And we will take power from the base. And that the reason that we will get the best candidate for the presidential election. When we put ahead the federal vision of the SDF, yesterday the minister was so and the same problem. They don't turn around and say problem there, but then today they don't say and the phone is special people, so they need special focus. They go turn today, they will finally reach the that result. That's true on the line. So here we get requested. The Iron Lady of Limbe, Madame Emma Lembaga, and the still indomitable lion of politics in Cameroon. The man who wants to vote, the freedom fighter, the man who said they never knock him up. He don't come for a platform where he talks to me, and he is not coming. So without wasting any time, I stand over the microphone. To the new MP of Limbe, welcome the new MP of Limbe, Madame Emma Lembaga. Please put your hands together.
Hello, hello. So, Mr. Koto has endorsed the NCA parliamentary candidate for Fako East constituency.
Mr. John is the head of Lake of Buya, and Mr. Naija is the head of this one, Limbe 3. Yes. So, the local council is waiting for Fako, and in